called poetry.
Between the bricks with clamshell frames were roundabouts of all sizes.